Remember, you're selling a product all the time. That product is one thing only, you. People see you, and it's a first impression. You never get a second chance to make a first impression. They want to make sure that you're the person they're going to want to see and stand in front of for the next 10 or 15 minutes or an hour, however long your show is going to be. So let's make sure we talk about that and we stay on that. Make sure you're clean, your shoes are shined or cleaned, or if you're wearing whatever shoes you are, not dirty sneakers, make sure you're clean like that. Also, your materials, your cards, your sponge balls, which by the way, sponge balls are carried, all the cards and everything you need are carried right here at Penguin Magic. If they happen to run out or get rough or tattered, get rid of them. You can always, even if they're broken in, you can get new cards because people see the dirt in those cards. You may not see it because you've used the cards a lot. Get rid of them and get a new set of cards. You know, if the sponge balls get dirty, if you can't wash them, talk to Penguin Magic and buy yourself a new set because people see that. And if they see that and they think those are dirty, they're going to think you're dirty and they don't want to touch dirty things. It's just that simple. So make sure you stay, keep your items clean, your personality, persona clean, and also your language clean if you're doing a show, okay? Now, I personally am a little off color in some of the things I do, but I'm also an older person. I can get away with that, okay? If you're working certain events and certain environments, that may be true. But you don't want to pigeonhole yourself as a person who can get away, who speaks that way. So make sure you keep everything clean. Think of clean. Think of your clothes, your shoes, your materials, your magic, everything clean, and you'll work 100% of the times. Matter of fact, Peter Ravine, the famous Peter Ravine, who's known as the Amazing Ravine, Lance Burton's manager, once told me that if you work 100% of the places clean, you work 100% of all the places. So it's a pretty good tip to keep with you. If you work all the places clean, you'll work 100% of all the places. So keep that in mind when you're setting up your gig. I know you want to go in there and sometimes want to be comical and be off color, but then you pigeonhole yourself as where you want to work. So keep that in mind.